What is going on, y'all? How y'all doing today? This is Salon Boy Brick, aka Brick the Lyricist, and you are tuned into Onassis Gamings. As always, we are back with another reactional video. I've been a little under the weather, but you can't stop the flow of what you gotta do. It is what it is, man. Alright, so now we are back with another reactional video. I ain't gonna sleep. Also, shout out to Big Draco for commenting on that pop off reaction and sharing it. It's definitely love. It shows me that I have to continue doing what I'm doing. And Soulja Boy, I cannot wait for your next track to drop. So shout out to you for showing love, man. Definitely shout out. Share, comment, like, subscribe. Stay humble, stay blessed, man. And just take the criticism as what it is. You know, I'm not doing anything but just trying to help you artists elevate. I'm giving you the most raw perspective possible, playing no favoritisms at all. You know, especially when it comes to this hip hop, man, we in the 50th anniversary of hip hop, and it's only getting better. You know, every day, every year, hip hop is evolving and becoming something that the older generation or the past generation did not expect it to become. It's opening a lot more doors for a lot of people, both rich, poor, or in the middle. So just you know, just continue to show love, continue to follow your hip hop dream. It doesn't matter what color you are. Music is music. Music vibes with everybody's soul. And just keep doing your thing, man. All right, so now, as you can see on the screen, D Dot, Young Buck from New York. Recently, I just got signed. I think he got co-signed by Drake and a few other artists and everything. So, you know, he's definitely been doing his thing. I've never really listened to any of his music at all, so I don't really know what to expect. You already know me, man. But I'm assuming that it's probably gonna be on some drill shit, cause that's a lot of the stuff he's doing. That's a lot of the artists from New York, especially this new age artist. They do a lot of drill music. So I'm assuming it's probably gonna be drill. I could be wrong, but we'll see. BBG Steppaa. I don't know who he is either, or she. It could be a she. And we just gonna go through it as always, and I'm gonna give y'all my raw intake and the rawest rating I can, just from listening to it one time, catching as many of the punchlines and a lot of the wordplay and the flow as best as I can, to give y'all the most raw and uncut rating possible. If you feel that I'm wrong in my rating, you're more than welcome to comment and tell me what you think it should be. Should it be higher or lower? If you're a music artist and you have music that you want me to rate, by all means, do not hesitate. Send me an email. All my links are right there. I don't have my TikTok on there, and I don't have the YouTube, because most likely you're watching this off of YouTube. So you can always comment in any video and say, hey, listen, I have a video I think you should rate or you should react to, and I'll do it. You know, but whenever I have the free time, I'll be able to do it. This is all free promotion for you guys. I'm trying to build a platform for underground artists to be able to have another free promotional spot where they can be able to get their music heard. And this is the place to do it. So don't hesitate to like, share, comment, subscribe, and just, you know, just stay with the journey. Stay with the journey. All right, so we're going to get right into this video because, you know, I love the drill shit. All right. Well, I know this better be the real deal too.
It's Cost Finger, baby.
Yo, Lucas, yeah.
I'm 40 count me, you know that we smoke them. I told Rogers the path, you know, bold them. I don't know how they diss on my dad, like all of their friends on his side, yeah, they dead. J-Rip, Nazi, see how I blade. All of them niggas is dead in the grave. That's a bro, niggas got me. Don't forget that it's still 330. Always on call 14 in my jersey. See the G's, I'ma clear at the scene. Smoking on dummy, got pulling the tea. Like Hola Mary, on my body. Fuck that, I just been smoking on Lottie. Old coach trying to make every basket. Catching that right, then I'ma get the
clock. I can heat it for all of my ops. spinning if we get the drop. They know we winning, they easy to pop. We addicted to sending and squeezing the Glock. They spun the beat, now we be in they block. This four got a beam, you can see if they shot. Roll at the scene, make them bleed with a top. Gonna bless you for sneezing and cleaning, it's not. Hit they clock, let they run to track me. Can't no op ever say that he black. Thought I keep rapping, got jumped and they clap me. Shit up in us, the castle with a clap. I stay with a gun, we don't do no lacking. You can run either way, I'ma blast. You ain't gonna blow that little nigga past. Bullets, we throw that like we ain't mad. Like, fuck Diddy. Yeah, I stay on that shit. If I kept me a goon, I'ma flare at the whip. 4-5 of this money, I stay with a grip. I know, I put got shot in his leg. And the other one down a new whip that could never beat me with a up my blink. One head out the V. And we spun in they flat, made them bail on they feet. I know I abuse the same fools me. Almost died to these bitches trying to get some cheese. It's a new nigga dissing every week. Niggas ain't do shit to be saying this beat. I keep my letter every day of the week. Nigga, why is you scared to go up in the streets? Before they count me, you know that we smoke them. I told Rogers to pass me the boulder. I don't know how they dissing my dad. Like all of their friends on their side, yeah, they dead. I've been here for all of my ops.
Oh, this shit go hard though, man. I ain't even gonna hold you. But that's some fucked up ass shit they saying. Yo, that was some quick, that was a quick ass video, man. And I guess that's what society is rocking to right now, is that short term, get it in there, get it out, man. The attention span nowadays is so lacking in this generation that, you know, everything has to be quick, done fast, and everything. There is no substance behind it. Now, I really got some of the wordplays and everything out of there. The beat was always, man, like that drill beat shit, man. That shit fire, like that shit is no joke. That shit is fire in this fucking community. I mean, especially in the U.S. The U.K. is really what started it, but the U.S. has just been taking that shit over, like, you know, because there's so many different people from every different parts of the states just doing drill music, and they can bring in different styles and everything, like, the drill music in London, everybody has about the same tempo, the same rhyme scheme and everything. But because you bring it over here, you got niggas that do drill in Philly are way different than motherfuckers that do drill in New York, or niggas that do drill in Chicago are way different than motherfuckers that do drill in Cali. Like, it's just crazy, you know. So it's just different walks of flows and different styles and everything. So the United States is really taking over that drill shit. Now, as far as the music, the beginning was hot. You know, I'm not going to say that the whole thing wasn't hot, but, I mean, I ain't really with the whole promoting of the, music is music. Music is music, you know. Like I said, music resonates with everybody a different way. And, you know, the main thing you want to focus on is the substance. You don't really want to always just focus, because they're going to talk, and especially when you're doing that drill shit, they're going to talk their shit. They're going to be dissing motherfuckers. They're going to do what they do. But it can't lack substance. That means if it has those four categories within it, it becomes a good-ass song. You can't just say it's a good-ass song because of the beat. Because the beat, anybody can ride that shit like that and just say any fucking thing or talk about whatever. Because I've heard parodies of niggas doing drill, and that shit is crazy. You know, but it depends on what they're saying. So, I mean, but it was a good song. Very, very short. Very short, man. I didn't fucking understand anything. By the time I was actually really trying to get into it, it was over. They spit like 16 bars a piece. It wasn't even 16. They spit like 8 bars a piece. Had a little small little hook in there, and they spit like 8 bars a piece, and that was it. And all they did was just diss motherfuckers that was on the opposite side of whatever the fuck they doing, you know. But, you know, music resonates with everybody differently. It is what it is. There's nothing I can do about that, man. So let's get right into the ratings, man. Flow was on point, man. I got to give that one a 7. That, you know, when it comes to that drill beat, man, depending on who the artist is and how they rocking it, that should be on point. You know, I'm gonna give that one a 7 because the beat plus the way that they put their words together is just good. You know, it's just really, really, really good. It's really, really good. You know, so yeah, wordplay. Now when you start getting into the substance, now you start talking about wordplays and all of that. Wordplays, there was a few in there, the few little things that he said, both of them, you know, Steppaa and D dot. But, you know, they didn't give the listeners enough time to actually not even process it, but to really like you gotta be able to push this shit out in a certain way to make it resonate with everybody. It's just not, I don't know. It's just weird, man. Wordplay, I'm going to have to give that one a 4. I'm going to have to give it a 4, you know. Multiples wasn't really in there at all, man. Give that one a 2. They weren't really knocking multiples out. It was just straight N-words. You know, they rhyming like every 4, 5, 6 bars. Like, and then that's when they switch it up. I mean, it is what it is on that one, you know. So, looking at 7-4-2. And punchlines, they was in there. If you kind of understood the people they were talking about or the background behind it, you would actually understand that most of the stuff they were saying was, you know, like legit and actually, you know, hit home. So, the punchlines, I'm going to give that one a 6. Yeah, I'm going to give that one a 6. It wasn't as bad. Like, it was basic punchlines in there, but... You know, if you know the backstory behind most of the stuff they saying, is actually that's what would really make you be like, ooh, yo, this joint is hot. You know, so we just gonna give that one a 6. So 7-4-2-6, 13, you add 4, 17, 19, right? 7 and 6, that's 13, plus 4, that's 17, plus 2, that's 19. So 19 out of 40 on that track. BBG Steppaa. Featuring Sugarhill, D Dot. It could have been a way better track, you know. Very too short, man. Attention span of this generation is too damn short. It could have put a little bit more effort into that, John. And a little bit more substance into that. But, you know, you respect all artists and their creativity, and you thank them for being able to be brave enough to throw the shit that they do on. You know, out there for the world to be able to actually criticize and listen to it and show love to it. But as always, man, if you think I'm wrong in my rating, if you think it should be higher or lower, comment, let me know. If you can tag folks in this, man, tag folks in this and let them know that a nigga reacted to their video, you know, and maybe it'll help them get a little bit better, it'll help them elevate a little bit more. But it is what it is, man. Salon Boy Brick, a.k.a. Brick the Lyricist, man. I'm signing out.